Hi, my name is Taylor Brianne Boyce, and I'm 21.
I'm Taylor Brianne Dunn, and I'm 20, and we're from Maple Ridge, BC.
We've been friends since grade 8.
And I wouldn't run this race with anybody else.
Win. You mean win? Can't wait another minute. I can't take the look she's given. You're about to I'm an esthetician, and I have worked in salon and spas, and at the moment I'm doing a lot of freelance. My lucky strike got me so high.
She keep me up all night. This is what it sounds like. I wanted an amazing race because I've always wanted to travel the world. It's like my number one goal in life, and it's probably up there on her list of things to do too.
For sure. My lucky strike, stuck in her elevator. She
take me to the sky, and I don't wanna go down, go down. And what better place to start than my own backyard in Canada? Canada.
One thing we do every weekend,
laser tag,
pistol whipping.
I'd like to see you try and beat us.
One in a million, my lucky strike. Got me so high, and then she dropped me. But she got me, she got me, she got me. Yeah. Took me inside, and then she rocked me. She keep me up all night. This is what it sounds like. Oh, it makes us a great team, but we have known each other so long, we can literally communicate without even having to say anything. All I have to do is look at her and know what she's thinking. If she's having a bad day, I can usually tell, even if she's not trying to give it off. And vice versa.
And we are friendly as
damn it! Not my camera!
I think Amazing Race Canada is going to work perfectly in our favor because I am more comfortable in the country. I've always ridden horses. I like hiking, and I like all outdoorsy things.
I'm definitely more comfortable in the city. That's where I kind of feel in my element, whether I'm working down there doing photo shoots, filming, anything on location, or going out for dancing and dinners. That's my thing, and I think that we brought that on each other.
Our weaknesses? We don't fight.
I'll punch in your bag. Took me inside, and then she rocked
me. She keep me up all night. This is what it sounds like.
What was the other one?
You go
off topic.
Yes!
We know our limitations and what we can't do, and what we can do. And if we can't do it, we'll try again.
You're such a good interviewer.
I know,
you don't judge us.
You don't judge us.
And you can teach us French when we go to Quebec.
We're gonna win the Amazing Race Canada.